Bateshwar was a completely ruined group of temples. It was the dilapidation was in such a very bad condition that it was very difficult to piece them together. Because before piecing them together, before conserving, you should know the architecture of the monuments, the type of the monuments. That was one part. And the second part was, the area was infested with dreaded dacoits. So nobody was prepared to go and work at that site. That was a difficult, very difficult challenge. So for a long time, we had to have a discussion with those people. And it was only after getting their permission and their cooperation also, after securing their cooperation, we could work. So these were the two important challenges which we had faced there.